Cracking down on cars racing on Oklahoma highways. This new at 5 o'clock. One trooper just wrote two speeding tickets, nearly $500 each. Last Saturday, the department sharing these photos. Take a look at this. The two vehicles going 135 miles per hour. Troopers say this kind of racing will not be tolerated on our highways.